Hey guys, welcome to my castle. It's King, King Tornado Man, Turner Gamer here. And so, this is the second time these two has ever clashed. Last time they clashed was in a title match, and when Lars defeated Kane and became a WWE champion. Now, it's Kane versus Lars Sullivan. They're in a rivalry.
Machine.
Because
how many people are gonna have to pay me for
Kane's probably gonna weaken Lars Sullivan.
I even won a freaking auction just to have a property. Well, he's visiting me in jail. Hey, what's up?
Hey, baby, there. Alright.
Yes! Another person has to pay me! Bro, what the flip? Alright, pay $50 to get out of jail. Bet. Alright, now I can roll the dice. Yay! Alright, what did
Here's
I do?
Here's Lars Sullivan.
I got a 10?
Yeah, babe.
Okay, good. Free pass.
Dang.
I'll take it.
There's our SmackDown Tag Team Champs. They have to go against the Raw Tag Team Champs at Survivor Series, which is Braun Strowman and Seth Rollins.
Is it winner take all?
No. No, at Survivor Series, there's no winners take all.
Bruh, how many times is this one guy gonna pay me? Hey, okay, did you fall asleep?
Lars Sullivan destroys opponents with smothering offense and a speed that's like getting run over by a freight train. Ugh, he is frightening. And the monster himself, Kane.
Do you have any games
going?
On the opposite
going? Side of the ring to bring the full might of his otherworldly power crashing down
Just go to your
on
queue
his
and
opponent. Kane's strength is only outweighed by his fury. You do not want to get on his bad side.
Kane's manager is freaking Bobby the Brain Heenan.
We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match. These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
All right, now it's my turn again.
Uh-oh.
Let's see if Lars Sullivan can beat Kane for the second time.
Ooh, nice. I'll take it. If I got a 9, that's dang it.
To reverse out of that one.
Well, I gotta pay this guy. And now I gotta roll again.
Clothesline! Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Give me something good.
Oh, what a clothesline. Forcefully delivered. Lars Sullivan doing a great job
really?
Of turning that around. An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging,
good.
Cole.
Received $25.
Kane okay, heading to the top rope. I'm gonna come right out and say it. Kane is, look out! Diving double axe handle. Lars Sullivan feeling the heat now. Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet. Look out! Perched up top.
John Cena's the current Red Universal
like
Champion.
The ref's gotta nip this in the bud. Oh, look at this. Plenty of fight.
Oh, Kane kicked out. What, babe?
Full speed running body press.
What, babe? No, not yet.
And no luck against Kane there. Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Big punch
right.
Finds its mark. Not showing much fight here. Yeah, it looks absolutely
just
out of the
control.
Yeah.
Cause it'll tear the features clean off your face. And now we see Lars Sullivan scaling the ropes. From the top.
Oh, oh an damn, elbow drop. Have to pay me.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Go to jail. Yes! He got two turns in a row where he had to go to jail.
Mark.
Sucks to suck.
The mark. Oh, the reversal by Lars Sullivan.
Oh, Kane's got him.
Kane going for an early pin. And Lars Sullivan pops the shoulder up. He's not giving up that easy. Oh, what a forearm.
Oh, Kane's got him.
Get to the ropes.
Well, oh, God, he got a rope break.
Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission.
Kane got a rope break. Kane. Kane's serving to some Lars Sullivan.
Kane,
oh, no, he missed. Boy. Oh, God.
Lars Sullivan nailed it. He's going to be feeling this one. And the ropes.
Oh, Kane came out of his submission.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close
this
to the
ropes. This man just got three doubles in a row.
Vicious, aggressive what? Attacks. And it's Kane answering back. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, look at the elbow after.
Yeah.
Elbow.
Yeah.
Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder. Oh,
all right.
He unloaded there.
All right.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Choke slam straight.
No, I don't have that. I don't want to.
Looks like a match ender. Can Sullivan actually pull through? Don't count
yeah.
it out yet. Back in from the floor.
I'm good. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. Thomas Rhett, Jason Aldean.
Toss to the outside.
Billy.
He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
Why?
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen. Here it comes. And this has got to be it.
Yeah.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Oh, he rolled out.
Whoa,
yeah, I heard
really
you.
Dodged that one. Oh, incredible combo. The better part of valor. Oh, that'll leave a mark. He's going for the pin. And he got a near fall out of it.
Sullivan kicks out before three. What can possibly keep this giant down?
A freight train, a Mack truck. Oh, the reverse.
Oh, God, no, he didn't.
This is his chance.
No, he didn't.
Will he seize the moment?
This is exactly
yeah.
what Lars...
Lars got Kane.
Sullivan got a huge win.
Yeah.
Lars Sullivan has been so
no, I don't.
Dominant.
Yeah, that rivalry is going to continue for a long time. Yeah, babe. What do you mean?
Here is your winner, Lars Sullivan. Big victory for him here in this one.
I don't think this will be the end because they just started getting into it again, Lars and Kane.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah. Let me hit exit. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. And guys, if you want to go check out my girlfriend's TikTok. Her TikTok name is Queen Hannah 77. I'm not playing that one. That's a stupid match.